Thokozanisani bona ndumelanga abusheni and alo lo khuluma la inyanga yompedi umkhulu othi hayibo semina ngaphenduka njalo angazi ukuthi ayipresenter noma kuthiwa yini hey sekile muthu masathiya bakwethu ngiyabulisa ngothandana ngenjabulo lobulisa inyanga yompedi umkhulu othi ngisuke endaweni yasegoli angingedwa ngihamba nogogo nomalanga ithwasele kamkhulu othi kahle hlehlehle umuntu ohamba le ndima yonomkhulu othi inyanga yompedi umuntu ohlala esiza abantu uma mina ngingatholakali gogo nomalanga ubulisa abantu saloya sami
San bonani dumelang ya le dumedisa ka ofela o dumedisang ke na go nomalanga ke ya thaba hantse ke bua ya thaba ntse ke leteng ke le dumedisa ka ofela
ho dumela rona gogo o thaba le rona o amoela o nyanga yompedi TV u bane ke gale re sa o bona re tsebolo nyameletse kae ho no etsa lang ka wena ho no etsa itseng camera ne o yentse na wa yangala kana kana ka pa no sa pa no tsile bile mafatsi Before singena kuona, can you tell us about the work you do as a traditional healer? What's happening?
Ngiyenza imisebenzi eminingi njengoba ngisebenza nomkhulu hoti, mani ngifuna ningithola kumkhulu hoti. Ngiyahlola, ngihlolela abantu. Ngiyakhona ukuthi ngikuvulele inhlanhla yakho. Ngiyakhona ukuthi uma umuntu ufuna ukuthi uqiniswe, ngiyuqinise. Ngiyakhona ukuthi ngikuvulele into zakho zomsebenzi. Ngiyenza into eyiningi engayibala. Ngiyabonga.
Ugogo yasho into eyiningi engayibalayo. Ukhulume ngowakho umlomo, akusumlomo okhulumayo. Awusiwena madoda kwakho nomalanga, siyabonga ukubona futhi inyanga yompedi TV. Awusho gogo, ama-products onawo unani lengaka? Sifuna ukwazi ukuthi singatholani kuwe. Gogo nomalanga, asifuni uku-order kwinyanga yompedi. Dala si-order kuye, ake si-order kuwe unani. Sikwazi ukuthi sithole kwizinto gogo.
Mini nama-product, ama-product wami eyokuqala ngine power 2 i-gambling perfume, ngine power 1. So i-power 2 ivulela umuntu amathubo ukuthi yena awine maye gembula. Then i-power 2 yami iyenza 2000 rand. Then i-power 1 yona iyenza 1.5. Then ngine umuthi wenduku. Ubaba othi mina mangingena esontweni isonto lami li ngena nje kancane angikhona ukuthi ngizwise umama umnandi into efunekayo endlini into eyenza ukuthi kube nothando endlini ngine mvusi umuthi wenduku which is 3.5 ngina futhi I miracle ash which is 1.2 I miracle ash wenza into eyiningi ngakho uyakhona ukuthi ugeze uyakhona ukuthi ukhiphe isichitho uyakhona ukuthi ushaye umuntu okwenza kabi uyakhona ukuthi ufuthe into zakho zivuleke uyakhona ukuthi ubize umkwakho loyo wahamba loyo wena usamfuna namanje.
Oh, Swen Matuda Sabonga, Saluga Sam, Siabonga Koko,
Sibuzwa Dasi. Nginga kohlwi, lana ngine gambling bangle, which is 4,000. I gambling bangle, uyakhona ukuthi uyifake, uma uyodlala, ukhona ukuthi uwine, ube nenhlanhla ukuthi uthole imali, imali ukuthande, nawe uyithande. Ngiyabonga.
I know, Siabonga Koko, Sizwile Saluga, Sizwile kahle futhi. Akusho Koko Nomalanga. Kunento okhulume ngayo iproduct yakhona, othi iproduct yakhona ibizwa ngogogo tshitshi. Ugogo tshitshi usebenza kanjani?
Ugogo tshitshi uyenza ukuthi umuntu wesimame abe mnandi. Iyenza ukuthi umuntu wesimame attracte abantu besilisa. Iyenza ukuthi umuntu wesimame laphe kuyinanazi yakhe liklineke libe kahle. Lingaloko linuka noma lili liphuma into ezingekho right. So lento le iyenza ukuthi ikline inanazi yakho ube mnandi nawe ukhona ukuthi ujabule ujabuliso nobaba sendlini.
Ake ngithi mhlambe gogo mina ngiphuma amanzi amnyama ngaphansi anukayo engaw understand ngine discharge embi angazi ukuthi kanti into yenkinga yimi la kumina yini na sometimes la nomuntu amisilisa but amanzi aloku aphuma kakhulu ngiba nje intofontofo ngaphakathi indoda ezingale ihambe iyodla kwamakhelwane kilongikhona ngabe ugogo tshitshi wenzani kulokho nasaluka sami ngifuna ukwazi ngibuzela osisi bama bakhona emakhaya ngibuzela o bathina abantwana bakithi bakhona emakhaya ngifuna ukwazi gogo akuchazisele nje kulokho
kuyilento le ugogo tshitshi uyayifaka phakathi kwinanazi lakho. Lento le ivele ikline automatically phakathi kwena. Iklina le nanazi lakho, lento lezi ezinukayo, lamanzi lawo aphumayo, iyenzani iyawakhipha angasabi khona. Kusho ukuthi uzoba mnandi ube kahle. Kusho ukuthi lento le ngeke isaphuma kwena. Because izabe ikline yonke into phakathi kwakho.
Gogo Nomalanga, siyabonga madoda, sizwile khehlehlehlela, sizwile ndondlo enkulu. Akukhulume nami, uyakwazi ukubhulela abantu online. Yebo noma cha.
Ngiyakwazi ukuthi ngibhulele umuntu online.
Then mina gogo ngise America ngifuna ukuthi ngibhulele, uyakwazi ungibhulela.
Ngiyakhona ukuthi ngiyokubhulela.
Mina gogo ngikhona around South Africa ngifuna ukuthi ngibhulele, uyakwazi ungibhulela.
Ngiyakwazi ukuthi ngiyokubhulele. Wherever you are, endaweni esithize ngiyakhona ukuthi ngiyokubhulele online.
Mina gogo ngikude ngise Zimbabwe noma mina gogo ngikude ngise Limpopo ngise Cape Town ngise Botswana ke khule ke khakala go ke leng ko teng. How can I do it in order for you to courier things for me? Do you courier things?
Nya courier things if wena uthi ngikude. I cannot reach you wherever you are. Ngiyakhona ukuthi ngikuthumele izinto via ePEP, via ePostNet, via DHL. I can name them, but it's fine. Asihlale nje kulento lokuthi mawukude ngiyakhona ukuthi ngikukhoriyele izinto zakho ukuthi usithole nawe ujabule ukhona ukuthi impilo iye phambili.
Awusukani madoda. Angazi ukuthi mhlawumbe inyanga yompedi mhlawumbe ubuze konke okufunayo noma kukhona mhlawumbe ungakhuluma before mhlawumbe sivala interview yakho gogo.
Ngingathi umuntu uma efuna usiza angahesitate ukuthi angifonele. Anga hesitate ukuthi angiwhatsappe, angithole kuma number wami, bese into zakhe zibe kahle, imsebenzi iminingi engiyenzayo. Vula inhlanhla yakho ukuze into zakho zibe kahle. Thola ama product ukuze impilo yakho ivuleke. Thola izinto ezokhona ukuthi zikukhiphe iqitho kuwena. Uzokhona ukuthi uthole umsebenzi, uzokhona ukuthi uthole umshado, uzokhona ukuthi uthole yonke into uyifunayo emhlabeni. Ngiyabonga.
Kubonga thina gogo kwinyanga yompedi TV ukuba nawe isibusiso salokazi sikhulu. Sibonga kakhulu ukuzwa imilayezo nakho konke osiphathele kona. Ake gogo sibuze ukuthi mhlambe gogo uma mina ngithi nje ngifuna ukuthi nginokunqani ngizama ukuthi mhlambe ngithi ngizokuthumela imali ngikhanyisele idlozi salokazi sami. Then emva kwalokho vele nje ukhulekele iCV yami online. Ngabe ugogo uyakwenza lokho?
Ugogo uyakwenza lokho because angithi abantu asinamandla ngokufanana. So in lento le uyisho yomkhulu into enyenzayo and abantu bayawathola amathubo ukuthi bathole umsebenzi hayi kancane bayawathola
awusweni madoda sesizwa kosizwa kahle futhi manje gogo uyasho ukuthi abantu abafuna ukubhula abakufonele
abantu befuna ukubhula bakangifonele bakangithola ku WhatsApp siyenza umsebenzi
kubonakala ukuthi kuyama
kubonakala ukuthi kuya kuphi
manje mina ngiyidla lento le yeinyanga uthola inyanga ikhuluma ngalenga ngikuthi nivule into zabantu ikhanyisela abantu izinto ngifuna ukwazi wento zakho ziyakhanya gogo
into zami ziyakhanya
aha
into zami sikhanya kakhulu umuntu uyayibona umsebenzi
okay.
Umuntu uyawubona umsebenzi hayi into okudlala ngeke ngithi umuntu ngiyamsebenza bese uzojika athi into ayisebenzanga
Ake ngithi gogo mina nginesilwane then isilwane lesiyangihlupha. Is there any product of which you can recommend ukuthi ngiyithole kuwena sokuthi ngikwazi ukuthi isilwane lesingeke siphume singishiye gogo?
Ikhona iproduct yesilwane umuntu mayethi ngifuna ukukhipha lento le yesilwane ikhona uyayithola kumina sikhona ukuthi lesilwane singasa kuhluphi. Lento le yenza nje 1.5 thola lento le ukhona ukuthi ube kahle then umuntu mayithi mina gogo angifuni nje i product nje le yesilwane ngifuna ukuthi ngilahliswe lento le nakhona uyalahliswa wena khuleka nje sikuyenzela umsebenzi ube kahle
bakwethu inyanga yompedi namhlanje obeshutha isehlathini uhamba nayo gogo Nomalanga uyikhulumele sizwe by the horse's mouth straight rutile ka molomo wa pere hantle ha ra utlwa ka motho sizwe kahle ngomlomo impela uyihashi ukusuka kuona bakwethu siyabonga lo bonga nyanga yompedi mkhulu uthi ngisegoli la ngikhona siyabonga makhosi zulu